Boeing knew about a flaw with its 737 MAX plane and did nothing about it. Boeing admitting that a full year before the first fatal crash, it was aware a safety alert system was not working on all of its MAX planes. But Boeing did not disclose this until the first of two fatal crashes. Drew Griffin is out front.
A year before the doomed Lion Air flight crash, Boeing engineers discovered they had a problem with their new 737 MAX airplane. An alert system that was supposed to be standard on all the 737 MAXs was mistakenly made optional, part of an upgraded safety package that cost airlines extra. The disagree alert system tells pilots whether one of the two AOA sensors on the side of the plane is malfunctioning, sending incorrect data about the airplane's angle in flight. In both 737 MAX crashes, a single malfunctioning AOA sensor triggered a powerful anti-stall system called MCAS, which forced the nose of the plane down as the pilots struggled for control. Boeing engineers decided the missing alert was not a safety issue, didn't have to be fixed immediately, and didn't tell anyone until after the Lion Air crash. The reason? AOA sensors and alert system have never been considered safety features on commercial jet transport airplanes. But Boeing's 737 MAX is different from other planes. Its powerful MCAS software can take over the plane's controls in flight, and that system is triggered by a single AOA sensor, a sensor that's known to fail.
You can fly an aircraft without an AOA sensor, you certainly can. But can you do it when it's pushing the nose of the aircraft down erroneously? No, you can't. You have no hope. It has to go down.
Former FAA safety official David Soucy says the accidents have proven Boeing's reliance on past procedures is flawed. And today, the chairman of Ethiopian Airlines says Boeing needs to go back to square one with its 737 MAX.
The entire flight control system design needs to be reviewed.
As CNN previously reported, Boeing never flight tested what would happen if the sensor malfunctioned. A former Boeing test pilot telling CNN, apparently we missed the ramifications of the failure of that AOA probe. AOA sensors have been known to fail. A CNN review of FAA records shows AOA sensors had problems on at least 216 commercial flights since 2004, sometimes forcing pilots to make emergency landings or abort takeoffs. 42 of them happened on Boeing planes.
Aaron, unbelievably, not only did airlines and their pilots not know this safety alert wasn't working correctly, but the FAA says it didn't know either, which is raising even more issues about who's overseeing the safety of these planes and if Boeing really can be trusted to essentially inspect itself. Aaron?
That's incredible. All right, Drew, thank you very much. I want to go now to the former NTSB managing director, Peter Goals. I mean, Peter, it is pretty incredible what Drew just laid out there. I mean, Boeing knew a year before the Lion Air crash that this flaw existed. They did not do anything about it and only admitted it yesterday.
It's really quite extraordinary, Aaron. This has been like peeling back an onion from the very first day in trying to get Boeing and in some cases the FAA to be candid about what we were facing. The idea that the Boeing engineers at a mid-level felt confident enough to make the decision not to tell anyone, not even to tell upper management or to tell the FAA is just extraordinary.
So, you know, Boeing has more than 10,000 planes in service worldwide, just commercial, right? It's about half of all planes, right? It's sort of a duopoly there. If they knew about this for a year and did nothing, what does it say about inspecting themselves, Drew, raising that question? I mean, does it raise other questions about Boeing planes and other things we may not know about?
Well, I think it does. That's the problem. It throws the whole system into question. If Boeing felt comfortable doing this and not telling anyone, is there something else there? I think the review of the 737 MAX is going to be extensive, and this plane's not going to go back in the air outside of the U.S. very quickly. It has lost the trust of other regulators around the world.
Which is, of course, a pretty scary thing. It's our largest exporter for the United States. Boeing is. And everything is built on trust. Politics, business. Thanks.